read Echo 7. Ano, buddy, do you read me?
Loud and clear, kid. What's up?
There's a meteorite that hit the ground near here. I want to check it out. It won't take long. Steady. Hey, steady, girl.
Hey, what's the matter? You smell something?
Joey! All right, don't lose your temper. I'll come right back and give you a hand.
General, I gotta leave. I can't stay anymore.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Well, there's a price on my head. If I don't pay off Jabba the Hutt, I'm a dead man.
A death march? Not an easy thing to live with. You're a good fighter, Solo. I hate to lose you.
Thank you, General.
Han, we need you.
We need?
Yes.
Well, what about you need?
I need. I don't know what you're talking about.
He hasn't come back yet. She doesn't know where he is.
I don't know where he is.
Nobody knows where he is.
What do you mean nobody knows?
Well, you
said... Deck officer! Deck officer!
Excuse me, sir. My guy is...
Yes, sir. You know where Commander Skywalker is?
I haven't seen him. It's possible he came in through the south entrance.
It's possible. Why don't you go find out? It's getting dark out here.
Yes, sir. Sir, Commander Skywalker hasn't come in the south entrance. He might have forgotten to check in.
Not likely. Are the speeders ready?
Not yet. We're having some trouble adapting them to the cold.
We'll have to go out on Tauntaun.
Sir, the temperature's dropping too rapidly.
That's right. My friend's out in it.
I'll cover Section 12.
Ben? You will go to the Dagobah system. There you will learn from Yoda, the Jedi Master who instructed me. Ben!
Don't do this, Luke. Come on, give me a sign here. Ben! This may smell bad, kid. I thought they smelled bad on the outside.
Do you copy? This is Rogue Two.
Good morning. Nice of you guys to drop by.
Echo Base, this is Rogue Two. I found them.
Master Luke, sir, it's so good to see you fully functional again.
Thanks, Luke.
R2 expresses his relief also.
How you feeling, kid?
Yeah. Don't look so bad to me. And he looks strong enough to pull ears off a gun dart.
Thanks to you.
That's two you owe me, Junior. Well, your worship, looks like you managed to keep me around for a little while longer.
I had nothing to do with it. General Rykin thinks it's dangerous for any ships to leave the system until we've activated the energy field.
That's a good story. I think you just can't bear to let a gorgeous guy like me out of your sight.
I don't know where you get your delusions, laser brain.
Laugh it up, Fuzzball. But you didn't see us alone in the South Passage. She expressed her true feelings for me.
What? Why, you stuck-up, half-witted, scruffy-looking nerf herder!
Who's scruffy-looking? You must have hit pretty close to the mark. You get her all riled up like that, huh, kid?
Well, I guess you don't know everything about women yet.
Take it easy.
All troop carriers will assemble at the north entrance. The heavy transport ships will leave as soon as they're loaded. Only two fighter escorts per ship. The energy shield can only be opened for a short time, so you'll have to stay very close to your transports.
Two fighters against a Star Destroyer?
The ion cannon will fire several shots to make sure that any enemy ships will be out of your flight path. When you've gotten past the energy shield, proceed directly to the rendezvous point. Understood?
Yeah.
Good luck.
Hey, everybody to your stations, let's go!
Your primary target will be the power generators. Prepare to open shield.
All right, boys, keep tight now. Luke, I have no approach vector. I'm not set. Steady, Dak. Attack pattern Delta. Go now.
Feeling all right, sir?
Just like you, Dak. How about you?
Right now, I feel like I'd take on the whole empire myself.
I know what you mean.
Steady. Stay tight and low. This is it!
I'm looking for someone.
Looking? Found someone you have, I would say.
Right.
Help you again? Yes.
I don't think so. I'm looking for a great warrior.
Oh! Great warrior? Wars not make one great.
All right, I'll give it a try.
No. Why not? Do. Or do not. There is no try.
How you doing, you old pirate? So good to see you.
I never thought I'd get to see you again.
Well, he seems very friendly.
Yes. Very friendly.
Sad, huh? You know, seeing you sure brings back a few things.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm responsible, he says. Price you pay for being successful.
Ooh, nice to see a familiar face.
Ichuta. How rude.
Who are you?
Who am I? I'm terribly sorry. I didn't mean to intrude. No, please don't get up.
Told you I did. Reckless is he. Now, matters are worse.
I've just made a deal that'll keep the Empire out of here forever.
We would be honored if you would join us.
I had no choice. They arrived right before you did. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, too.
No, 3PO's with them. Just hang on, we're almost there.
This facility is crude, but it should be adequate to freeze Skywalker for his journey to the Emperor.
Lord Vader, ship approaching X-Wing class.
Good. Monitor Skywalker and allow him to land.
Lord Vader, we only use this facility for carbon freezing. You put him in there, it might kill him.
I do not want the Emperor's prize damaged. We will test it on Captain Solo.
What if he doesn't survive? He's worth a lot to me.
The Empire will compensate you if he dies. Put him in.
What's going on? Turn round. Chewbacca, I can't see.
Well, Calrissian, did he survive?
Yes, he's alive. And in perfect hibernation.
He's all yours, bounty hunter. Reset the chamber for Skywalker.
Skywalker has just landed, my lord.
Good. See to it that he finds his way in here. The Force is with you, young Skywalker. But you are not a Jedi yet.
Well done. Hold him in the security tower and keep it quiet. Move.
What do you think you're doing?
I'm getting out of here.
I knew all along. Had to be a mistake.
Do you think that after what you did to Han that we're gonna trust you?
I had no choice. What are you doing? Trust him! Trust him!
Oh. All too easy.
Terribly sorry about all this. After all, he's only a Wookiee.
Impressive. Most impressive. Discover your power. Join me, and I will complete your training. With our combined strength, we can end this destructive conflict and bring order to the galaxy.
I'll never join you!
If you only knew the power of the dark side, Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
He told me enough! He told me you killed him.
No. I am your father.
No. No. It's not true. That's impossible.
Search your feelings. You know it to be true. Can destroy the Emperor. He has foreseen this. It is your destiny. Join me, and together we can rule the galaxy as father and son.